at 265 Alvernon Way North.
Look at this beautiful Arizona sunset. Got a beautiful sunset on the right. And heavy rain in front of us. I don't even want to talk about what I'm looking at on my left. It is completely black. You would swear it was the middle of the night. But yeah, this is my drive home. I don't know if you can see the rain in front of us. I can barely see it on the camera. I'll just leave it on for a couple seconds. We'll know when we get to it, that's for sure. Driving from Benson, Arizona back up towards Tucson. We are on the I-10. Coming up to exit 299 Skyline Road. You might hear my GPS come on and talk. Driving in some heavy wind last night. The wind was pushing me down the highway. It was kind of nice. Saved some gas. Betty's got a big back end, so she catches all the air coming in that direction. Oh, yeah, now as we get closer to it, you can see it. I think we're going to be in some rain in a second. That's just fine by me. My car is absolutely a mess. A little lightning off to the left. Good, I'm not gonna run through it. of rain. The highway turned a little bit. The rain's off to the right, off to the left. I hate these trucks with the reflector mud flaps. They're annoying as hell. Blocking out if you go to the sunset anyway. Goodbye, Mr. Truck. The highway here, the speed limit 75. We're cruising about a mile faster than that. Just let me pass the truck. Sunset has changed about five different colors in the last 6 minutes. Benson, and the rain came through Benson. Monsoon rains. beautiful drive into Arizona. I just hit Debbie up.
Watch out, vehicle on shoulder ahead.
of a sudden. All right, well, I guess that's enough of this. We didn't hit any of the rain. Time to concentrate.